Welcome back to Living 808. Now, if you use Sprint or Verizon, listen up. You could have some money coming your way, but you'll have to act fast. Customers have until this Thursday, December 31st, to claim refunds for unauthorized third-party messages. Charges for texts for things like horoscopes or sports scores were allegedly buried in bills. The activity is known as cramming. Both wireless carriers agreed to pay $158 million to customers to settle claims with the government. Current and former subscribers who paid for unauthorized texts beginning July 1st, 2010 can file a request. Verizon and Sprint both have online claim forms, but make sure you do it soon. Now, speaking of money, the holiday season is a time when we tend to spend a little more money than usual because of the Christmas gifts or maybe unforeseen expenses. Now, make sure you take control of your debt. Now, Taizo has a special guest with him to help us do just that. Taizo, over to you.
You know, whether it's spending a little bit more on that holiday purchase or unexpected home repairs or travel expenses, many people find themselves in added debt during the holiday season and even after that. But don't worry, we have your help. That's right, Judy Konishi from Hawaii USA Federal Credit Union is here to tell us more. Thank you so much for joining us, because I'm guilty of it too. You get through the holidays, you have all this debt, and you're like, whoa, but you can't ignore it, right? You got to deal with it. Yes. What's the best ways? Where should we start?
Well, Taizo, you want to start with a plan. Mm. Your plan should include essential monthly expenses, such as your rent or mortgage, food and utilities.
Okay.
Then you want to add your non-essential expenses, such as dining out, entertainment, and gym membership. Mm-hmm. Then you can go ahead and add all of your holiday-related expenses, including luncheons, dinners, gifts, and clothing.
I see. So you kind of break it down there. And you know, we're talking about that for a guy like me who's a little unorganized. It might be a challenge, but it's important to make a list like this, right?
It is. Creating a plan may seem like a daunting task. However, it is essential to determine your present financial position.
Got to know where you are. Now, once we know where we are, we have that list, what are some things we should consider when we're paying off our holiday debt? What should we keep in mind when we start paying it off?
Well, after you pay your essential expenses, you want to pay off your holiday debt by tackling the ones with the highest interest rates first.
That makes sense. That makes sense. You want to tackle those interest ones before the interest payments get out of control. What else should we also remember?
Yes. And if you cannot pay it off at once, be sure to make the minimum payments first.
Okay. And it seems like a simple question, but why is that important? Because if you don't make the minimum payments, you can start getting late fees. It can really add up, right?
Correct. Correct. Mm. So basically, when you have extra funds, you want to apply additional payments to the ones with the highest interest rates first.
Ah, so that's kind of a way to get a handle on it before it gets too out of control, right?
Yes.
Now, I know you guys at Hawaii USA Federal, you have a, this is interesting because I know it's important, a consolidation loan. Now, what exactly is that? What does that do?
Well, you can consider applying for a consolidation loan when your monthly obligations become overwhelming. And you're unable to pay your monthly obligations.
You don't want to forget about it. You don't want to just say, oh, it's not there. You want to come to you guys because you guys can help. Now, when we come to you, what does exactly mean? What do we
Well, the purpose of a consolidation loan is to get rid of the high interest rate debt. And sometimes it can even lower your monthly payments.
Oh, so you can kind of get a bigger loan, take care of those big problems, and then the interest isn't adding up. It's not causing that snowball effect. So you can kind of get a handle on it.
Yes, so if used correctly, it's actually a great tool to manage your finances and expenses.
And forgive me for asking, kind of, but is it easy? I mean, I just come in to you guys and, you know, come in and talk about the consolidation loan. Is that the best way to
do it? Yes, you can come and see any of our loan officers at any of the branches.
Ah, and speaking of the branches, I'm actually kind of excited about this, and I know people on the east side are excited because you guys kind of have a new location, right,
we
out
do.
On the east side? Talk about that.
Yes. Well, we opened up our Kahala branch in July, and the Kahala branch was designed to assist our members with
all kinds of stuff, right?
All kinds of stuff,
because if anybody doesn't know, it's the old Blockbuster location, right?
It is.
It is. And it's a large location.
I
mean, you can come in there for everything, but I also know, too, if anybody ever has questions, it's kind of like you want to educate a lot of people through that location, right?
Yes, that's correct. And then Kahala Branch introduced Universal Tellers, and with the Universal Tellers, any of our members can see any of our representatives from start to finish.
Wow. Okay, that is actually very, very nice. You know, when you come in, sometimes some other locations, if you go in, you get passed around from one department to another, but it's nice you come in, you meet the person, and they can really guide you all the way through the process.
Yes, and we noticed that a lot of our members really enjoy that.
Yeah.
The one-on-one.
It makes a difference.
It does.
For you too, during the holiday season, is it nice to see your members when they come in and they realize, I mean, to be honest with you, you guys are Ohana. You bring your family in like that.
And it is.
How
it
does
is.
That make you feel?
Makes me feel happy, and I like it when we know them by name and they know us, and you know, they want to come to, say for example, just myself. Mm-hmm. You know, they're willing to wait in line to see me or any one of our other staff members.
I want to come back to the debt thing, and yes. This is kind of important. If anybody out there, if debt comes in, you shouldn't be ashamed of it, right? You should come to see you guys. There's always help. You guys
Correct.
Are always there about that, right?
Yes, because we always want to help the members. Mm-hmm. We want to do whatever we can to help them get out of the debt.
Yeah. Yeah, and I love that about you guys. You have the education process at the nucleation, but most importantly, this consolidation loan, I think it's something I'm going to be definitely using to get a handle on my debt. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank
this
you,
has been
Taiso.
Great. And again, check out their new Kahala location. I actually got to take a look-see. It's cool. It's really great. The old Blockbuster right before Kahala Mall. Very convenient. And again, when it comes about education and all the products they have, you should definitely head down there. I like that, the universal teller thing. All right, well, coming up a little bit later, we'll let you know what we have in store for you on the rest of Living 808.